Archbishop Villegas, we will not get tired of teaching voters. Lingayen, Pangasinan Lingayen-Dagupan Archbishop Socrates Villegas says Wednesday they will not get tired of educating voters in the run-up to the May 13th election, as he believes this is part of the Catholic Church's contribution to nation-building. Ang tulong, gagawin namin, ay mga kababayan natin kung paano bumoto sa turo moralidad, turo pagiging Pilipino. Dapat makabayan, at tsaka maka-Diyos tayo, Villegas, said in a brief interview before his dialogue with opposition senatorial candidate Samira Gutoc, Florin Hilbay, and representatives of other Otso Diretso contenders. What we can do to help is to guide our citizens how to vote based on our moral teachings and our values as Filipinos. We should be patriotic and God-fearing. But the Archbishop clarified that they can only help educate voters but could not endorse specific candidates. So, yung sino iboboto o sino, yung partidong iboboto nila, bilang bisitahayon namin na, yung parishioners namin, yung bumoto, ang mas decision, we allow our parishioners to choose their candidates and political parties. He explained. Our role is to be purveyors of conscience. We cannot be substitutes for the conscience of the people, he added. So we will do our very best until our voices go hoarse, but we will not get tired of teaching because that is our contribution to nation building, he added. Villegas admitted that the Otso Diretso team is the only political group that he managed to meet so far. I receive notices, invitations, come please to meet me Kyle and I'm always out. Nejpatita pay my salatas notas zero veto, I'm on the laughing group Helene Gay and Lang, he said, stressing that it should not be seen with malice. I receive invitations to meet but I'm always out. We usually meet outside the office. It is only now that I've agreed to meet with a group this big. Wag nyo lashing kuleha, dahil nejpatapo, yung schedule. Don't put color into this because it is a just a coincidence that our schedule has matched. Villegas continued. / E, thank you for watching. Please subscribe.